probably, well, one way it could happen is that as we get closer and closer to it, our ability to accept these strange things becomes broader and broader, so when the moment finally comes, yes, you are a self-dribbling jeweled basketball, but hey, it ain't no big deal, and you saw it coming years ago, so what?